Wing Fire, who's a little better on the fixed odds at 850. The rails run up last couple away. Green light through. Thank you, Paul. Sky Sports Radio with us. We're set for the first leg of the quaddie. Race five. Ready and racing. Swing Fire just in the knuckle at the start, and Sake Rocks came out beautifully in the centre, straight to an early lead over Top Line Power Master Grey and Midnight Benz. I'll follow them by Mighty Rock, who ran into the back of runners. Next, Swing Fire, Olay Beauty and Miss Bojangles was the tail ender. Sake Rocks the leader up to the corner by two over Top Line Power, out very wide Midnight Benz, Master Grey, Mighty Rock all tangled, but in the straight Sake Rocks in front. Top Line Power's levelled up. Top Line Power grabbed the favourite, and Top Line Power got up to beat Sake Rocks on the line. Six away third, give it the Swing Fire from Master Grey. Oh, followed next time by Miss Bojangles, Mighty Rock. It finished well back with Swing Fire, and it was one of the last home. Olay Beauty with it in 26.55. 26.55, number six to winner, Top Line Power. Six to green, Top Line Power has run down Sake Fox. He didn't drop off on the turn, Top Line Power, and he really was making the favourite work. And he's been a little bit too strong, Top Line Power. 6, 5, 1, and 7 are the numbers. The winner, Top Line Power, by Cosmic Chief out of Kyra Shiraz, raced by Zachary Cornell, trained by Michael Clayton. Second going, the number 5, Sake Rocks, Jason Magri, who did everything right but win. Number 1, Swing Fires, run 3rd, Brian Grant, with number 7, Master Grey, officially 4th. 6, 5, 1, and 7, 26.55, 9.69, and 19.82 with the splits. The run home of 6.73. 6.73 margins. Three-quarters by 7 1/4. Three-quarters by 7 1/4. 26.55, 6.5, 1 and 7 as it stands on the first leg of the quaddie. So Top Line Power a little bit too good and has brought the favourite unstuck Sake Rocks, which led up and has got run down in the last 20 metres of the race. So 3/4, 7 1/4, 26.55, sections of 9.69, 19.82, run home of 6.73. They're scoring up at Redcliffe. We'll send the all clear down the line when available on the 5th.